how to make a dream catcher. But first, for those of you who don't know what a dream catcher is, let me tell what's a dream catcher. The dream catcher is a protective talisman that is used to protect people from nightmares and bad dreams. This charm was used for young children and was hung above their cradles or beds. Native American cultures believe that both good and bad dreams fill the air at night. The dream catcher acts like a spider's web by trapping the bad dreams and letting the good ones filter through. The bad dreams caught in the web get destroyed when the sunlight of the morning hits the dream catcher, while the good ones filter through the feathers and gently reach the sleeping person below. So the usual things needed to make a dream catcher are a rattan hoop, a metal craft ring, wooden beads, craft feathers, scissors and craft glue. But for my version of a dream catcher, you'll only be needing A4 size white paper, pencil, eraser, ruler, glue, scissors, crayons and a black sketch pen. This dream catcher I'm going to make right now is a must-have room decor for all the unicorn lovers out there. So let's get started. So first we are going to draw the dream catcher. I have already drew the dream catcher here. You can draw any design. As you can see, it looks like this after the cutting. Here are the strips. One I'm going to make purple, one white, one light pink and one light blue. So now as my strips are done, you can see the strips over here, I'm going to cut the ears. Outlining the horn. Now I'm going to color the horn. You can color it in any color, even rainbow, but as I am thinking, yellow is the best color. Cut the horn. Feather. feathers are done and I'm going to start coloring them. So feather is color. Now the second one I'm going to make blue. Now I am outlining my flowers. As you can see, the rest of my flowers are colored. This one I'm going to leave white. It will look somewhat like this when it is assembled. So now let's start the assembly. First I'm going to glue the horn. Glue the feathers.